We're following up on post office closures tonight. It was standing room only for people in Uniontown packed into a church to find out more about a postal study and what it may mean for their local post office. 43.9's Monica Limpert live in our Portsmouth studio. Monica, you spoke with people after the meeting.
Yes, Craig, the people of Uniontown were very vocal in tonight's meeting. They say if their post office is shut down, the town will lose their identity.
This post office has been here since 1881, and we're not intending to lose it. If it goes down, it will be a fight.
You can tell right here by this community, this thing's full. The people are upset. They want to keep their post office.
It was a full house in the Uniontown meeting where residents came to fight for the future of their post office.
It's kind of the center of the area, and I have four that's on the list to be closed.
More than 150 post offices in Arkansas are being studied for possible closure. In Oklahoma, there are 100.
We've got our mail here all her life. 91 years old. I think she deserves a hand.
91-year-old Pearl Hamilton has been coming to the Uniontown post office since she was a little girl. The possibility of losing the historic building concerns her.
Hurts me. I hope and pray. I really do.
Ken Glover had $8,500 worth of checks stolen from his mailbox. He moved to Uniontown 10 years ago to use a P.O. box.
Not just us, it was widespread. That's why we moved down here, where we were safe.
The Uniontown post office may be threatened, but the community feels confident.
Lots of petitions turned in, and I think they have heard us, and I believe we will keep our post office in Uniontown.
It will take 120 days to find out the results of tonight's study session. Craig, back to you.